stranded yesterday and shit. We were supposed to be out here for 2 days and shit. We got stranded in goddamn bumfuck Colorado. Which is cool, but like our trailer and all our lights and everything is there. But so we made it here tonight to make sure we goddamn put on this show for y'all motherfuckers. Not that we deserve a pat on the back for it, but it's just been a rough ass day yesterday. It's a pleasure to fucking be here tonight. Thank y'all for coming out here and fucking with us. Y'all ready to have fun tonight? Y'all good? Yeah. Well, let's do this motherfucking shit then. Yeah. Yeah. What's up, homie? What up, y'all? What up? We gonna do this. What up, y'all? How you doing? How y'all doing over here? Make some noise. How y'all doing right here? Make some noise. How my people in the back? Make some noise. Pleasure to be here. I don't think I've ever been here before. I've been here before. I don't think so. What's a fucking pleasure, man. Thank y'all so fucking much for having us, man. We just like to have fun, do some little rippity rappity bullshit up here on stage and hang out with y'all motherfuckers. Get drunk and fucking. Put shit up our nose and shit. Nah, I'm just fucking kidding. I'm down. I'm fucking kidding. Might as well tonight, goddamn. We in. What else is there to do in Carney? Just put shit up your nose. You're like, nah, that ain't what we do here. Hey, look. I'm fucking with y'all, by the way. Hey, look, when I say who, I need y'all to say who the fuck are you, all right? Y'all with me? Who the fuck are you? Y'all with me? So we're gonna do it like this. Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? Who crowd tonight, Christ. And I'm like, who?
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 Who the fuck are you?
I'm rich, bitch. I'm rich, bitch. Thank y'all for the crowd participation. It's gonna be a lot of that tonight. Like I said, with all that shit that was going on, man, I need y'all to fucking vibe me up tonight, man. We've had a hell of a couple days. But we here in goddamn Nebraska tonight. Motherfucking Carney. I thought this shit was Kearney. I don't know what the fuck this was. I'm glad somebody told me. I had a whole round set by Kearney. I'm on a gurney and on gurney. I had all kinds of shit planned. Now it just went out the fucking window and shit. Yeah, Kearney in this bitch tonight. Fuck yeah. Hold on, let me get a little sippy. A little sip. That's cool. We just had fun tonight. I do this at the end of the show, and I like doing it early because y'all motherfuckers be live and shit. We in motherfucking Kearney, Nebraska right now. We got all these amazing ass people here tonight. All these cool ass motherfuckers in this bitch tonight. What's up, y'all? What's up? Represent. Make some noise, Kearney. Let me hear you say, Riz, bitch. Make some noise for my boy Mike Posa, y'all. Come on, bro, we got a special voice tonight. I got sunshine in my pocket just with you. Yo, man, that motherfucker gave me some hit records, man. He really helped my career out a lot, bro. I got sunshine in my pocket. Yeah. Hey, man, I like that. Before I'll be talking shit, I don't give a fuck. I ain't shit. No, Nah, yeah, I was telling homeboy, I'm on probation in like 2028. I ain't smoking no weed, man. That's why I drink so much, man. Fuck. And so we get that out the way. You know, so I'll be wasting weed. This shit breaks my heart. Hey, look, we gonna count down from 10. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? They're singing that shit. Yeah. Come on, everybody. Sometimes you just gotta give it to them, you know? I don't know if y'all hungry, but I'm gonna give you a little Asian fusion right now. Yeah. I got cheap and a good by B-Bye. And I'm about that red and white hat, y'all. Put it up, living, I don't even know who she was. All the people that beat that dick, y'all. Let her come to the dope, just be gone. Got a bad rig, hit it with a blunt sword. I'ma hit her, I'll be there, probably do something here. Probably get a better way than what she's for. Something like ice skate, other like snow for. Me out, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
People wanna come and start a conversation and they give and talk and they can rappers wanna show me, but they made it thinking maybe that I'm like I'm trying to tell the breakup, baby, they be looking at me crazy when I tell it.
Y'all ain't understand a goddamn word of that shit. It's just all like, shimma on myself at the time. Y'all still didn't understand. Hey man, I'll do it on the side though. I'll be talking shit over here. I like having fun, especially like clubs like that. I'm like having fun, man. Man, we really appreciate y'all coming out here fucking with us tonight. Thank you very much, man. Thank you so much. As artists, we don't really make no money off streams and shit like that. So, like, y'all buying tickets gives us a job. So thank you for giving me a job tonight, man. We really appreciate that. Dude, make some noise, y'all. Thank you so much. And if y'all got love for me, I got love for you back. The feeling's mutual, motherfucker. This thing. Ready to show love to y'all. Thank y'all.